how the soccer teach them about life. We don't have any politics there because we have Arab, we have from South America, we have Africans, we have Jewish, we have everything, I think. In my team, for example, it's mixed for all of them.
I just want a little bit of peace.